Let's face it, something's not right. The golden promise that was once California is fading. The high cost of living, soaring housing costs, and a poor economic climate are driving people and businesses out of the state. We can do better. We have to. I'm Lan He Chen, and I grew up in an LA suburb. My parents immigrated from Taiwan, and like a lot of new Americans, they wanted the best for their family.
It's what eventually brought them to California.
I went to a public high school here in Roland Heights, and like a lot of other kids growing up in SoCal, I was a diehard Laker and Dodger fan, and still am. When I was 17, I left California and went to Harvard, where I went to college, and then got a master's, a law degree, and my PhD.
After helping both Republicans and Democrats develop policies to address some of America's biggest challenges, like improving our healthcare system, saving Social Security, and growing our economy, I moved back to California to raise a family with my wife and our two kids. It's here where I've continued my work, teaching at Stanford, researching and advising on fiscal policies, helping to run my community hospital, and working with entrepreneurs to help them grow their businesses and create new jobs.
Today, it breaks my heart to see the California I love failing to live up to its promise.
That's why, with my family, I've decided to run for California State Controller.
Why Controller? Well, the Controller is California's independent fiscal watchdog, the person who makes sure that taxpayer money, our money, is spent as we're told it will be. That's not happening now. In fact, the controller can't even tell us where she sent over $300 billion in payments in 2018 alone. With my experience in policymaking and a strong belief in the values of fiscal responsibility, transparency, and independence, it's a job I know I can do well. For too long, the controller has been a Sacramento insider, valuing partisanship over competence. The controller has been beholden to other politicians, defending them instead of fighting for you. That won't be me. I'm not part of the one-party monopoly that has controlled Sacramento for too long. We're not gonna change California by recycling the same old tired politicians from one job to another. Someone needs to watch out for you, the California taxpayer. We need new leadership that's not afraid to take on as much as $30 billion of fraud in our state unemployment insurance system. Russian mobsters and convicted murderers like Scott Peterson shouldn't be getting government payments while single moms in need go without. We need a check on the Sacramento politicians who spend first and ask questions later. I think the promise of California is still out there, but we're going to have to start fixing our problems soon for us to make sure that the California my kids see is as bright and promising as the one that led my parents to move here 35 years ago. Join me. Together, I know we can change California. Let's start today.